Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, and especially advocates for op liberation, and people that care about our children and our future. I was just given a story by an advocate for the op liberation movement about a young man who has a pretty tough situation ahead. I'm going to go to the website now, and I will read to you his story and ask for your help if you're able. This story was recommended by a worthy advocate who I fully trust, worked very hard, and has been in communication with this young man for quite a while. So I would ask that if you're able to help this young man, reach out to me or reach out through the advocates through the website that I will link to down in the details of this video. A teen disowned by his parents at the prompt of a troubled teen program where he has spent the last 20 months is about to be tossed to the streets. He'll have no family, no money, no destination, any help or ideas. James will be hitting the streets this Wednesday, 5/17. Shortbridge Academy is in Milton, New Hampshire. He is open to going anywhere in the country, but transportation may be an issue. He will have maybe $20 when he is released, possibly a bus ticket, but we don't know for sure. He is from Worcester County, Massachusetts, and could go there. He has one friend that could possibly take him in, but that's a long shot. He has just recently been accepted to college in Brooklyn, Mass., just outside of Boston. This would be a good area for him to go until school starts. I'm not sure when, I assume the fall. He has applied to Job Corps to get some money and housing, but it will be 3 to 4 months to find out if he's accepted. Job Corps will be in New Haven, Connecticut, and will provide transportation if he is accepted. Immediately, he is looking at a homeless shelter arranged by the school. He says it's 18 to 20-year-old shelter, but he doesn't know what it is or where it is. He also said, my therapist has offered to get me a bed at a halfway house that he's on the board of directors on, but you have to go to church, and that you have to attend AA and go to group. I know that it's a place to sleep, but I just can't get past that it's another program and one affiliated with Shortridge. I honestly can't decide. Note, this is a concern. Many kids have been through residential facilities are scared, and a living arrangement like this could be damaging. Many of you may not know what goes on at these facilities, but rest assured that if I'm taking my time to bring this information to you, that it came from somebody I trust, and they would not have presented it to me if this young man wasn't worthy. And you know what? He's our responsibility. It takes a village to raise a child, and not to put this young man down, but he is a child, and he hasn't been given the opportunity to be a child. His story here. He was kicked out of his house, I guess, right here. I'll let you read the story. Put information about coming situation and ways to help here. For people who have heard of the troubled teen industry and why he needs help, look here. Because his parents were displeased with his grades, C's, a teen was sent to an oppressive facility, Shortridge Academy of New Hampshire. So Shortridge is run by the former staff of other programs which have been closed down for abusing children, WASP, CEDU, Synanon. After 20 months of witnessing the self-abuse and suicide attempts of his peers who didn't receive proper assistance, he works to create change in the program. In turn, the program convinces his parents to disown him. Now at the age of 18, he is being tossed to the streets with no money, no support, no destination. I'm going to link you to the Reddit Troubled Teen blog. Please go read all the information. If you're in that area of New Hampshire, or even if you can help, maybe we can raise a fund for this young man. Let's put our heads together. We all can do a little bit. We got to help. We got to start somewhere. Look around you. Almost every major city in this country is in turmoil. It's mostly the younger generation leading it. This is the future we've left to our kids. We owe. Anyway, link will be below. Please share this information wherever you can, and if it strikes your heart that this is a good cause, then act on it. If it doesn't, then move along to the next cause. Much love, many thanks.